double this monster. Show the respect. So we're on Dreamland Game 1. This is pretty standard counter pick because Play's gonna play Sport Drops. He's gonna ban FOD and Battlefield. Just get away from those cheap Kims. Dro is gonna ban FD so he can run away from lasers. And Yoshi's because he doesn't want to die at like 50.
Makes sense.
Pretty standard. Second grab. Dro says that he like. I'm not sure if it's true or not, it could be. But Dro says reacting to second place is impossible.
What?
You should just jab.
That's kind of what she's looking for. You expect the second place, and then you just.
Ooh! But. Already with stock lead. That is so dangerous to get hit by those down airs. I'm glad to see that he's DI'ing correctly and being attentive to the fact that he's gonna get hit so that he doesn't get shined.
A little slow.
Double laser is not safe. I feel like Dro could have gotten that nair off and closed
but
it out.
Covering double laser from life and actually like doing it.
This man just changed. He's not ready to play port cover.
Oh, there, ooh,
there you go.
Take that back.
Dro, I take it back. No. The chain was all bait to make me think that he's not ready to play. That's it. Well, never mind. He went for the shine back too. He could have just held ledge.
Yeah, but I mean, Sam was talking about this earlier. Not even pork chops, just Falcos in general. You just want a style like that. You didn't need to do that.
But it looks so good.
It does. Whether or not that's optimal is a question. Obviously, style points. But
no.
Style points is good because, like, it fucks with your opponent's head. No one likes getting styled on. They get tilted. They play worse.
I actually just like, I don't know. I guess I'm good about it, but I'm just like, wow, that was cool. And then I just like go on to the next stop, like more energetically.
About that.
Cause like,
he can play out. Just grab ledge, just let him die.
No, cause like, whenever someone does something like really good like that, I'm just like, wow, that was awesome. And then I'm just like more excited to play. I'm like, wow, this guy's really good. I love playing this guy.
You're a diamond in the rough, friend.
No, I'm not. My mentality's only good about other players.
Alright. Ooh, nice attempt with the needles, get him off ledge. What are you looking for there?
Those lasers are so hard to deal with. You gotta learn to power shield those, Dro.
Nothing could have done there once he was in power position.
We're getting JB3. Learn power shield. Come on. That is game one of the shots. We're gonna see either FOD or Battlefield. 100%. If I'm wrong, I owe Dro $1. Let's go. But what did I say? Dro does not owe me $1, even though it'd be nice if I got one. I'm saying.
I like free money. Hell yeah.
Laser forward smash.
What a cheesy technique. Shout out to Dennis's floor mangle versus weapon. For that stock. Ooh, nice air down smash. Ooh, edge guard. Nice. Ooh, questionable down smash. That is so scary. I was wondering how it's so scary when Falco's just there crouching. Just waiting for you to do something.
He's either gonna get shiny to win.
He's just gonna get crouch canceled or punished. Oh, well, that was missed. Oh, you meant the same. I don't know what Dro is doing. He's keeping his distance, getting needles when he can, getting that chip damage. Go out there. Yes.
That's it, Dro, up two stocks.
Let's fucking go! Dude, I told Sam, I like Dro Sheik. Let's go. Yo, nice.
He just had to press R.
Oh, that's it. You can't mess that up.
Against Pork Chops of all people, you're gonna float that? It's alright. He wasn't supposed to be alive anyways, so he just moved on to his next stock. Sam back at zero. He'll finally do things again. It's cool.
It's so weird seeing Porkchop with short hair. I've been away from
this
for a long time. Oh,
yeah. I've seen it. I seen that down throw. I realized he was so close to the ledge. I immediately said, oh no. I was like, yep. That's a gimp. I'm surprised he didn't go for the down air after that.
What do you think Porkchop's banned?
FOD. Easy.
What? Alright, Joe just needs to keep his composure. Good chip damage. Let's finish off this dog.
Play who?
Sorry about that. Flubbed up the wave dash. Getting nervous.
This is poor chops. He's gonna turn on the jets the second he realizes he starts losing.
Ooh. Ooh, nice finally crash punched that double laser, but
that's it.
That's it. Fix the game.
Game.
This is best 2 out of 3.
Yeah, best 2 out of 3. So we're going to game 3. We're gonna see Pearl Yoshi's.
If Joe can keep this together, the upside. Ready? Go. Raw forward smash. Very hard. Two. I can't dash attack on that side. Two. That was a disappointment. Nice regrab. That was a nice little combo extender for the took a little downer. Just to get some more damage because just fairing that alone is not a kill.
Sorry guys, I've been like sending healing. So we're gonna see FD. I thought for the mana sounds. His lasers are so annoying on the stage.
Maybe he's just trying to restrict about like I'm gonna power shield this, because he did power shield 2 lasers.
I mean, it's also that Sheik's punish game gets like a lot more like I need to hit these reaction tech chases. Like he can't go to platforms to get those follow-ups anymore. And he's also like a lot more forced to approach.
I think what Dro likes is he likes playing the corner. So now Porkchop doesn't have a good method of escape. Look, he's just kind of trying to keep him boxed in. Porkchop's had to double jump to get out of that situation. Stock. Grab life. Porkchop's. That's falling down.
Okay, I'm back.
Ooh, see, he power shield that. This, I think maybe this is enough to ban this to force himself to
that was a shine. That was a shine, that was a grab. I didn't even want it, four chops. What was that? But.
Porkchop is getting aware. He's not getting hit by these forward tilts.
That was a nasty jab reset, though. Or a jab back air. Not a jab reset. Taunt back. Do it. Oh my god. If you're not gonna taunt back at Porkchops, I don't want you on this one. I don't care if anything.
He needs to make a two-stock comeback against Porkchops. That was not the time to taunt.
I don't care that it's Porkchops. Charge your needles, let the taunt run. I mean, I'd like to count him out, but these gimps are very real. Especially against Falcon.
Up smash.
I thought that was a forward air.
I thought it was a forward air too, but he probably. Ooh, let's go! Last stock.
This is very possible.
Last stock. Come on, Dro, let's go. What? Needles aren't gonna reach that far. You gotta approach him. Porkchop knows this. He's not gonna come to you. Forward tilt. Very careful about what you do here.
Yeah.
That was it.
And that is it. I apologize. Not I was doing TOE things.
He had to like.
Porkchop move on. Drill making it very close.
He had to like wave land downwards to get right out of the range.